this video, we will introduce you to the new commerce experience for your Azure billing account. With the new experience, we've made it easier for you to manage your cloud costs and invoices. The billing information for your account is now available in the Cost Management and Billing section of the Azure portal. The new summary page shows the total amount due, the estimated amount for your next bill, past invoices, your current month charges, and the products that you've used in the current month. Now you can provide other users permissions to manage your billing account without giving them access to your Azure subscriptions or its resources. You can assign them billing permissions such as managing and paying your bills, creating Azure subscriptions, and updating your account information. You'll find invoices for all your Azure subscriptions and other purchases in one place. In the new experience, your billing period starts at the beginning of each month and ends at the last day of the month. The invoice for a billing period would be generated at the beginning of the next month. If you've purchased a support plan, Azure reservations, or Azure Marketplace products, unlike the old experience, you'll get a single consolidated invoice for all charges, including usage charges for Azure subscriptions, support plans, reservations, and marketplace purchases. If you have multiple Azure subscriptions, you can consolidate charges for all subscriptions on a single invoice. There's no need to wait for the auto payment to be charged to your credit card. You can use any credit card to pay your due bills at any point in the Azure portal. Now you can manage all subscriptions that you're paying for in one place. You'll find all Azure subscriptions in the Azure Subscriptions page, while other purchases, such as Support Plan and Azure Marketplace products, are displayed in the Reoccurring Charges page. These pages let you manage billing for these subscriptions as well. All these new capabilities, along with other cost and billing capabilities, are available through the APIs, SDKs, PowerShell, and CLIs to help you integrate the billing and cost data with your own internal system or data analytics tool. To learn more, please visit aka.ms/acmdocs.